I'd like to demonstrate briefly how easy it is to explain the action of a gyroscope. If I spin this can, we know that according to the equations of motion, that we would expect that if once this is given a spin, about and has a spin axis in this direction, if we give it a particular torque, and if I'll do this by pushing my hands against it in this fashion once it's spinning, by the equations we can predict that as I put this torque on it, it will in fact rotate this direction. Let's see how well this works out. As I applied the torque this way, it rotated this way.